Section 2, startup procedures. Open the fuel inlet valve.
Turn the compressor switch to the on position.
Aim and depress the trigger.
Warned.
Maybe I should go and take just a second and reflect back on the events that have taken place. All these things that have gone down. Things we never thought would happen. Some of us saw it, some of us didn't. But it's really making me think about the events in my life that have brought me up to this point. So maybe I'll go ahead and think about the day I was born. I was born when I was one. Ejected out into the world. Left to fend for himself. Engineered many things. Things you couldn't even imagine. Working for people I can't talk about. Doing things I don't care to remember. Having things happen to me which I can't remember. And let me tell you one more thing. Things that happened to you that you may have never even understood or tried to understand. Those things were thanks to me. It's an overriding sense of guilt now that I feel every day. It crushes me down and now I gotta tell the truth. When I was two, I succumbed to a great disease, a great virus that was overtaking the entire world at that time. When I was 14, I was kicked out of my house, was told to get down the road. Nobody wanted me in their town with my radical ideas, having some young kid coming in, telling them what they needed to hear. When I was 17, I was finally adopted into a family. When I was 18, I ran away, but I didn't leave the house. I ran away into my own mind for 22 years, never spoke a word, didn't have anything happen to me except living. And those are times I'm not gonna talk about, not ever, not even to you. When I was 55, I became 40. They keep telling me that I need to go and do something about it, but guess what? I'm not going to, and I'm never gonna take their advice ever again. All they did was pump me full of ideas that were not my own. The ideas I got out on the road. The road of life and the road of freedom. Letting them know, no fingerprints, no face, nothing.